On the days when you don't have enough time to balance every channel of your subtle system, you can also start with this meditation, which works on the central channel, as this is the end place where we want to reach to have a balanced state. And the more you will practice this and integrate it in your daily routine, you will find yourself actually less and less out of balance and more easily in the here and now and centered within yourself. So now we can do this, the affirmations for the seven chakras along the central channel, bringing us in, representing the present, bringing us in here and now. Feel where you are sitting. Open both hands, open on your lap. And feel yourself grounded where you are sitting. This is the root chakra, the energy center that holds the rest of our chakra line, the rest of our subtle system. Here lie four basic fundamental principles or qualities: joy, childlike joy, innocence, purity, and wisdom. We also find them on the left and on the right side. Here is also our connection to Mother Earth. So take the time as you are sitting to also feel Mother Earth under your feet and under where you are sitting. It's a very nice way to ground yourself. We're going to go back and do some more affirmations. We're going to bring the right hand back towards Mother Earth. And here we address our energy from our heart once again. Eyes closed, and we say, Mother Kundalini, please remove any blockages, anything that is in the way of my pure joy, my innocence, my purity as a being, as a soul, as a spirit, and my wisdom. Feel yourself even more grounded. We can affirm, I am innocence. I am purity. I am wisdom. I am joy. Now let's use our right hand again and bring it under the belly button. With our hearts, we say, Mother Energy, please remove any blockages in the way of my creativity. Again, you don't do anything. You don't try to force. This is, you don't involve the mental at all. This is a process that goes way beyond the mental. You really surrender to your own energy. She knows exactly what you need. She does it for you. Let's now move to the center of the stomach, and we bring our right hand right there. And we try to just feel the tensions go away, because we accumulate a lot of tensions there. Our attention is under the hand. And here we say with our hearts, Mother Kundalini, please come into my stomach. Please remove the stress, the frustration, the dissatisfaction. Please make me a satisfied being. Satisfied with who I am, and satisfied with all that I have. I hope you feel a little smile coming to you and some relief. I am satisfied. I am peaceful. I am satisfied. I am peaceful. Good. Let's go now in the center heart, right in the center of the chest. And press a bit. Press your hand there so you can feel your heartbeat. Be nicely connected to your heart. Your heart needs attention. Our hearts need so much attention. They are so attacked every day with the pace of life and with the violence that we are exposed. It is not meant for the kinds of heart that we have. So now from the bottom of our hearts, with all our hearts, let's say, Mother Kundalini, please come into my heart. Please take all the space in my heart. Every centimeter of my heart. Please remove the fear that is stuck in my heart. Please let me feel the love that is still in my heart. Fill my heart with your kind of love. I hope that some smile comes to you as well, through a more peaceful heart. And now let's move to the throat. You don't have to touch it, but you can put your right hand in front of the throat. Maybe you feel your energy invading your throat and calming it, relaxing your neck, relaxing the throat. the jaws. And here we say, Mother Kundalini, please take all the space in my throat. Please bring diplomacy in my communication. Also, Mother Kundalini, please help me be in witness state. Help me observe life and respond to situations instead of reacting to them. Please increase my witness state. So that I may respond to situations instead of reacting to them. Very good. Now, let's go in between the eyes. This is a sub-chakra. It's called the Hamsa chakra. It's responsible for clarity, good decision-making, good judgment of situations. And this is a very important chakra to keep clear daily because there is a lot of confusion and our discernment gets clouded. With the help of the Kundalini, she helps clear out this chakra so that we are in good position to evaluate at best what is good for us. You can take the tips of your fingers and kind of massage in between the eyes. You can pull the little skin and massage in between the eye and relax it. And with the heart, again, we say, Mother Kundalini, please come into my Hamsa chakra. Bring your light and your clarity. Please take me out of confusion. Please help me in my good decision-making process. You can feel your shoulders relax, the neck relax, the face relax with this. And now we move to the forehead. With the full hand laying on the forehead, I invite you to dig deep into your heart, because if we go too much in the head, there will be resistance. The ego wants to protect us, wants to keep us safe, but tends to hold on to things that are often negative for us, fear-based ideas. We want to access the love in us and the trust by going beyond the grips of the ego. And in order to access this, one of the best ways is to access forgiveness so that we can tap into true inner freedom. Forgiveness is something that's difficult to do for the head and sometimes even for the heart. But it's easy to do from a heart full of Kundalini energy. She is the spirit in us and she allows us to forgive easily. Here we say with our hearts, and really with our hearts, Mother Kundalini, I forgive everyone for everything. Please don't lose track of your heart because the head is going to want to resist. From the heart you say, I forgive everyone for everything. And then from even deep within, you say, and I forgive myself for everything I've done against myself. Stay in your heart. And as you're still in your heart, move your right hand on top of the head, a bit in front on the soft spot that we all had as babies, and press with your palm, press down. You're still connected to the heart. And with the heart we say, Mother Kundalini, please give me inner silence. Gently remove your hand and bring it up and up and up and up and up. And keep your attention high where your hand is. Relax your whole body from head to toe. But your attention is high. Feel the energy from the bottom of your spine all the way above the head and feel how it's relaxing your whole system. Breathe deeply. Connect with your inner silence. Make sure that your face is relaxed and you're even smiling as this process is true joy and liberation as well. I hope your smile is uncontrollable. This belongs to you. Everybody has a kundalini. So your inner peace, your deep relaxation, your silence is accessible to you always. Stay in your silence by enjoying the music for a few minutes. Bring back down the hand open on the laps. Now both hands are open on the lap, but the attention is above the head. And enjoy your own peace and your silence with the music.